Hello everyone, Aaron Doughten here, and welcome to a quick look at Murideo's STIX Generator and Analyzer, an ultra-compact HDMI testing tool that packs powerful capabilities into the palm of your hand. First up, let me introduce the STIX-G. This is a cost-effective HDMI 2.1 8K signal generator, fully compliant with 48 gigabit per second FRL bandwidth. It's capable of generating 720p, 1080p, 4K, and full 8K signal timings, all at 8, 10, and 12-bit color depths across RGB, 422, and 444 color spaces. Need HDCP? You're covered with configurable options for off, 1.4, and 2.3. Just note that HDCP 1.4 supports TMDS only. With 13 built-in test patterns and 6 timing presets, you can quickly verify performance. This includes a pseudo-random binary sequence, which is a powerful diagnostic tool to spot bit errors, signal loss, or timing issues. And powering the STIX is easy, either with a USB-A from the AVR or directly from the display, or through USB Type-C from a mobile device. Thanks to its low power draw, the STIX can be powered from most USB connections. And it's all controlled through a crisp OLED color screen with an intuitive navigation menu built for fast and easy use. Now meet the STIX-A. Now this is a cost-effective HDMI 2.1 signal analyzer built for today's 8K 48 gigabit per second FRL workflows. It analyzes 8K incoming HDMI signals at up to 8K resolution supporting 8, 10, and 12-bit color depths in RGB, 422, and 444 color spaces. Need real-time insight? The STIX-A automatically detects and logs signal changes, sync losses, and even tracks the duration of signal loss. On the vivid OLED color screen, you'll see a live video thumbnail along with detailed data including source timing, FRL or TMDS modes, color space, color depth, and HDCP versioning, anywhere from 1.4 all the way up to 2.3. And it doesn't stop at video. The analyzer also displays full audio information from audio type and sampling rate to the number of channels. And thanks to its low power consumption, you can power it via USB-A from an AVR or directly from a display, or use the USB Type-C from your mobile device for maximum flexibility. For those that want the details, here's an extended look at the specifications of the MU-STIX-A analyzer and the MU-STIX-A generator. These specifications are also on the AV Pro Edge and Murideo web pages for your reference. So together, the STIX-A and STIX-G are a portable, low-cost HDMI testing solution built for the modern integrator. The STIX are designed for installers, field techs, and QA teams who need to verify HDMI infrastructure quickly. Here you can see how the STIX can be used in any HDMI input or output to help isolate signal path issues, speed up troubleshooting, and providing all the data needed to bring up a brand new system or fixing existing systems. Troubleshooting a black screen? Use the STIX-A to check the handshake issues, resolution mismatches, or HDCP errors. Need to verify a device or display chain? Plug the STIX-G to confirm signal capability and integrity. Their small size and USB power make them ideal for tight spaces and travel kits. The STIX should be a part of any AV technician's toolkit. And here are the key talking points for sales teams when it comes to the STIX generator and analyzer. They are a perfect add-on sale for any HDMI extender, switcher, or matrix, or really anywhere that HDMI is used, even with displays. Lower cost, small form factor alternative to a full-size test gear, so they are great for mobile techs. The STIX demonstrates AV Pro's commitment to tools that support installers and improve success rates. These devices help reduce returns and calls to tech support by giving installers real-time insight. So the job is done right the first time and improves the customer satisfaction. The STIX are a small, powerful, and essential tool for technicians and installers. Ask your sales rep today about the STIX. You can bundle them together for high-density HDMI testing as well. Want to see the STIX in action? So Murideo's very own Lowell Wheeler does a live demonstration on our YouTube channel, so you should check it out to learn more. Either check the link or use the QR code to access that YouTube video. Thanks for listening, and see you next time.